To build a simple homopolar motor, we need four pieces. Got a screw, bare copper wire, a battery, and a strong conductively coated magnet. Now, these neodymium magnets are brittle and fairly strong. Don't drop them, don't let them slam into anything, they can shatter. We're going to attach the screw to the magnet, which magnetizes the screw enough that it can stick to the bottom of the battery, and then holding the wire at the top and loosely brushing against the side of the magnet, we create a motor with those pieces. I want to do that. Let everyone in the group try. Try inverting the battery and observe what happens to the motor. Try inverting the magnet using the other end and see what happens to the motor.